Excellency, we welcome you to this next meeting.
Thank you very much.
I want to raise one or two questions. We are aware that if you have a clearance,
thank you.
And the information we have is that we met all the conditions.
Thank you very much.
It's very different by the clearing team.
Yeah.
So I think we have a good week. Can we give you a copy of the questions rather than to be raised? Okay. I'll never say. Can I have one copy? Yeah, please. Excellency, we have only 30 questions, and we intend not to ask a number of questions.
Okay.
So we'll go to the business so that we can set them free.
Okay.
And that time also to clear the other candidates.
Okay.
And then we say, so then ask a member with question number one to raise the question.
Thank you. Well, first let me take this opportunity to thank the United Democratic Party for giving me an opportunity to fight using this party's ticket alongside candidates, both at all levels. Let me also thank you for affording me this opportunity for me to present myself before the party and hopefully before I am William Ruto. I have given my details. I come from Sudwe in Tarbo constituency, in a ward called Tapsagwe, in Wazi Mission County, of course, in the Republic of Kenya. And I have I went to school